大家好，我是 Phil Goff, Auckland, Shijiang, and welcome to Chinese Language Week. This is the week when we celebrate Chinese language as one of the most important spoken languages in the world. And for 200,000 New Zealanders, this is a language that is part of their heritage. For all of us, Chinese language is important because China is our biggest trading partner and our second largest source of tourists. So take advantage of Chinese Language Week to practice a few Mandarin or Cantonese phrases and enjoy some of the cultural events that are happening around the city. 谢谢和再见.